Okay, hello once more, everyone. We're venturing in Jade Echoes. And I still have very little idea what I'm doing here. Except that I should be moving forward to the next cutscene. Hope it's not a boss fight. Don't feel quite prepared for one. Oh well. Oops. What have we here indeed? Okay, I did the thing. And found some other thing. If you didn't know, typically the the fungi that we pick and eat, like mushrooms, shiitake and such, they are the fruiting bodies of a mycelium, which is a very fine network of roots, not woody roots, but more like cellular. So it's very soft and can get in pretty much everywhere, which is actually a bit rather nasty on HIV patients. I think it's very often infections by microbial fungi that kills them rather than other typical infections. But I don't know the whole truth about that, so it is a bigger problem than you expect. That is all I can say for sure. Okay, so we did the thing over here. Let's go back and do the thing down there again. But first, do more stuff here, I think. Set into weapon. What can we set into weapon? What crystals do I have anyway? Need to check. Great sword master. Oh yeah, that one's definitely something for Victor. How don't I have these equipped? What am I even doing? And increased drop. Now, can I put that on something? What am I doing? No. Can't put it there either. What is going on here? Well, If we can all conclude one thing, it is that I don't understand this item or equipment upgrade system very well. Maybe that'll change, maybe it won't. Tulip. Okay. Jolly good. Let's save the game. I have a gut feeling. Oh, right. Let's check the reward board. Just in case something like that happened. More giant high, more hard shell. Glorp came down there. Can I? Maybe not. Yeah. Notice the blorps over there on the left. Got it. I don't think I might actually have to start fighting enemies soon. Uh-huh. I see what you did there. Get down there and around. Okay, maybe I'll fight an encounter or two on the way. Banzai. Well, rough as that was, I pulled through. Stuff is going on that I don't get to see. Not going near those. Oh, hello. Nice. Slightly annoying that I upgraded my equipment very recently. But okay. Is there any benefit at all to carrying the stock? Well, probably not when it's not upgraded. Okay. I should maybe start selling my equipment soon, I think. Really? I hadn't been here before. Okay, well, now I've been here to do the thing. Look, I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Well, anyway, now the stock is an upgrade for Victor. That is a goodness. Oh wait, I could do the removal thing as well. That's probably a good idea. You know, I'm actually going to go back to Torment and sell things. Oh wait, this is not the place, but hey, actually I could maybe find a thing or two here. Oh, and I haven't equipped this dock yet. I am a very special gamer indeed. Okay, look at that. Lots of new stuff here. Or maybe I just hadn't been there before. Okay, well, let's just go back there. And see if I can figure out where to actually go. Now, you know, I think I will go easy on the commentary. Roughness. Yeah, I'll say. Yikes. Okay, I guess we have a boss fight. Here we go. Hey, did I do good? Right, this has been a rather long episode, so I'll just end it here and do the skill things off camera. Stay tuned, see you in the next episode.